嗨，你们好，很开心今天我们 RTOD 有 Nations Gathering。
我们在爱里合一，住在同一个身体，为你放下自己，成为完全器皿。因基督赐下的灵，我们与父成为一，世代同心聚集，完成你美好心意。
也有一个机会很短的时间去分享他给我的一个题目就是关乎香港的根基。
So I'm grateful for Mabel to giving me this opportunity to share about the foundation or the roots of Hong Kong.
所以今天我们在讲香港的时候，讲华人的时候，我们是讲关乎华人，但是也是关乎列国的，因为香港那一份不单是华人的，也是列国的。
So as when we talk about Hong Kong, when we talk about Chinese today, we have to realize that Hong Kong has something for the nations.
如果要讲到香港的根基是什么，香港的根基就是宣教士所立下的根基。
But if we have to talk about the foundation of Hong Kong, I have to say it's a foundation laid by the missionaries.
宣教士是立什么根基呢？是宣教士将的福音的种子立在香港的地图。
Then what is the foundation laid by the missionaries? They laid it by sowing the seeds of gospel into Hong Kong.
他们开始很多的学校。
They started many schools.
他们开始很多难民的救治的工作。
They also started many refugee works.
他们开始医疗的工作。
They started many medical works.
更重要，开始教会。
Most importantly, they started many churches.
就是家的复活。
A resurrection or restoration of family.
以斯帖选择跟莫迪改和众家人一起站立。
Esther chose to stand with Mordecai and the rest of her Jewish family.
她没有选择在宫里面的政要们，她没有选择一些身份比较高位的人来一起同行。
She didn't choose to walk with those high politicians or those people with power within the nations.
她选择了一些可以一起祷告的家人。
Rather, she chose the family who can pray with her.
虽然他们是被掳的，虽然他们是被压迫的，虽然他们当时是下位的，甚至是分散的。
Even though those people she chose to be with are scattered, are the low class, or they are captured, they are being oppressed.
因为在一个祷告的家里面就有真实的合一。
But once we pray, then we can experience true unity in the family.
有了真的合一，就会有真的权柄。
Once we have the true unity,Then we have the true authority.
而这个在家中的权柄要胜过世上一切君王的权柄。
And this authority that we have in this family will overcome and actually is higher than any authority in the nations.
以利亚当年一个人可以胜过850个假先知。
Remember, Elijah, one person alone can win over850 false prophets.
但是在灵里他却没有办法胜过耶洗别的一句话。
And yet in his spirit, he was defeated by just one word of Jezebel.
为什么呢？
Why is that?
因为他没有和7000个没有向巴利屈膝的人来同行。
Because Elijah didn't walk with the 7,000 other prophets who had not bowed down before Baal.
他可以很有能力的成为一个勇士，但是当在末世，就是现在我们这样的时刻的时候，我们没有办法一个人来抵挡我们在末世所遇到的这样的挑战。
He could be a powerful warrior, but if he was not, if he's not walking with the family in a time like that, just like where we are at now is the end time. When we are facing challenges, we will be defeated.
所以香港还有我们的华人的家人们，我们要来领受末世的复兴，我们就需要预备家。
So to the people of Hong Kong and also the Chinese family around the world, if we want to face end time challenges, we have to prepare a home.
First, I must thank our Heavenly Father.
首先我要来谢谢我们的天父。
To grant us such an unshakable family, to build His unshakable kingdom.
赐给我们这样一个不可震动的家，来显明他不可震动的国。
That is a reward of our Heavenly Father to see the next generation rising up and doing better and carry the DNA.
那对我们来说，这是天父赐给我们的一个祝福，就是看到下一代他们兴起，而且承载带着这样同样的 DNA。
How we fathers felt when we heard the next generation, third generation speaking more powerful than us, that is how we walk.
当我们看到下一代他们的分享他们的见证是比我们更有能力的时候，这就是我们更最大的奖赏。
教巴去成全给我们的一个非常我觉得在现今的非常重要策略，就是要建立一个国度，先要建立家，先要建立这不能被震动家，以前先要有这个不能被震动的爱。
And this is what Papa Gideon has been always sharing with usTo build a kingdom that is unshakable, we need an unshakable family. And before that, we need the unshakable love.
我们有一次在也是一个 Night Watch 祷告里面。
There was another Night Watch sharing and prayer.
我们就有很深的惭愧还有悔感，因为我们看到我们从前我们香港所高举的是什么。
God brought a deep repentance between us and remorse between us that we have been revealed that what Hong Kong, we have realized that what we used to hold and worship before in the past time. In the past.
我们高举的是财，我们高举的是能力，我们高举的是名，我们高举的其实我们好像在说外面的世界，但其实不是。我们教会也是一样，我们在高举的就是我们的事工。
What we have been worshiped is something like fame, something like talent and personal intelligence, and even though we thought ourselves are different from the world, but we are not worshiping God Himself.
我们以为我们是透过事工，我们真的能够建造这个国度。
We thought we could build God's kingdom through our own ministries.
所以我们也跌入了就是神所责备，刚刚赵丽妈妈说的以弗所教会的那个陷阱的里面。
And through that kind of misunderstanding, we have fallen into the trap that the Church of Ephesians has fallen into.
我们对着那个应许之地的着迷，甚至令我们可以放下神的家，可以放下神他自己。
We are so obsessed about the vision of the promised land, and we even can give up on God Himself.
但神的心并不是这样，因为当摩西跟神说的时候说，如果你不与我们同去，就不要把我们带到应许之地的里面。
But it's not like that. Just like Moses prayed in the Mount Sinai that if God are not with us, we will not go.
So if there is no God, no God's house, actually, the promised land is only a piece of land.
The promised land will only be a land without God or without family.
God is really restoring this real strategy. We have been saying all day, you need to start from big, but you need to start from small.
And just as Papa Andrew has been sharing us yesterday, that God has brought a restoration upon among us, you will think higher, but you will practice in the small places.
其实我们也相信，我们以前所领受的那些策略、那些事工、那些要做事情，并不是不来自于神的。
And I believe that all the strategies and all the visions and all the ministry that we have received is also from God.
但是我们需要一个适合的皮带，一个适合的土样来承接这些的酒，这些的种子。
And we need a new bag, a new wineskin to carry the new visions and the new seeds from God.
也是刚刚马爸所分享，也是我们很多父老所分享那个不可朽坏的种子。
And that is what Papa Eddie has been shared with us, that the unrotted seed.
所以我真的很感谢，就是我们的上一代那种信任，就是愿意跟我们分享他的需要，甚至他的软弱和不完美。
So I would really like to thank our senior generation because they really trust us and they are willing to share with us their needs and their weaknesses.
以致我们知道如何去回应，我们可以跟他们同行，因为我们已经有一个完美的天父。其实我们的上一代，他们很多时候站在前面，就是披荆斩棘、风吹雨打的为我们站在那里，即使他已经受了很多伤，他仍然站立，因为他们很想预备这个平台，也愿意拼上自己的性命。
And so actually, it's so that we could respond and journey together with them. And because we already have this perfect Heavenly Father, and we know that our senior generation, they always get in the battlefield and then they got a lot of wounds. And because they wanted to build this platform for us.
我想跟我们上一代说，真的我们不需要他这么的努力的为我们拼上性命，我很想跟他们站在一起，就是我们不需要一个完美的父亲母亲的形象，我们只需要的是他真实的跟我们同行，告诉我们你需要什么，告诉我们就是我们可以怎么与你站立在一起。
We really want to say to our senior generation that we don't need you to work so hard and to risk your lifeWe just want you to, we don't need a perfect image of spiritual father or mother. We just want you to share with us your need so that we can truly journey together.
你的一梦，我的一想，延续永不更改，胜过梦。你的一梦，我的一想，成就呈现气候新时代。家的传承，每代祝福拥有，携手同行，哪怕风吹雨打，直到世界尽头，永不退后。家的传承，每代祝福拥有，携手同行。哪怕风吹雨打，直到世界尽头，永不退后。家的传承，历代祝福拥有，携手同行。哪怕风吹雨打，直到世界尽头，永。
这个就是一个关键的时候，
还有我要同意这是一个关键的时候 and I would like to agree that this is really a critical moment.
所以华夏的家人
所以华夏的家人们 so our dear family and Chinese family
我更加觉得要好像以斯帖这样去邀请你们在这个关键的时候要在背后守护我们
所以就是像以斯帖一样在这个关键的时候我要去跟你们说我们需要你在我们的背后去守望我们 So I would like to say like Esther we need you at this critical moment to stand together with us
因为这个都是香港父老辈的梦想
因为这个也是香港父老的梦想 Because this is also the dream of our spiritual fathers in Hong Kong
正如大卫王很想跟耶和华见面不过主没给他这样做
正如大卫王他很想为耶和华去建殿但是神没有让他去这样做 It's like the King David he really wanted to build the temple for GodBut God didn't allow him to do it.
所以我们真的求我们的天父爸爸。
所以我们真的要去祈求我们的天父爸爸。So we really need to pray and ask for our Heavenly Father.
叫香港我们的中生代和下一代我们要急速的起来来对回应我们上一代也都是我们天父爸爸的心。
所以我们就是我们的下一代还有中生代我们要急速的兴起然后去回应我们的上一代还有是我们天父爸爸的心 So for us, the younger generation and the bridging generation we really need to speed up to respond to the heart of our spiritual fathers and also it's also the heart of our Heavenly Father
香港我们有港珠澳大桥
Hong Kong, we have this bridge connecting Hong Kong and the Zhuhai.
是最长的一个大桥。
As the strongest bridge.
它的桥有些是有些岛是看得见，有些是看不见的岛。
The bridge linking some of the islands that is visible and some not.
我要祝福所有香港现在要被兴起的中生代。
I have to bless all those bridging generations who are now rising up.
我要用父亲的祝福，有时候有一句广东话说食死猫当补品。
So I have to say this blessing from our spiritual father, and this is a Chinese saying that we just take this black sheep as something that will nurture us.
香港啊
Hong Kong.
上帝做我们所有都是来进补我们的。
So, all the work that God has done to us is to nurture us.
So, it's really an honor to be with you all.
所以今天晚上真的是很大的荣幸能跟各位家人在一起。
What was on my heart for tonight is actually Psalm 133.
今天晚上神放在我心里的是诗篇的133篇。
In Hebrew it says, Hine matov umana'im, shevet achim gam yachad. Behold how good and how pleasant when brothers sit also together.
看哪，弟兄和睦同居是何等的善，何等的美。
And there's something so beautiful about choosing to sit together as brothers, as one family.
其实这是一件很美丽的事情。我们选择来成为弟兄，我们选择来坐在一起。
And I hope that you guys get that even physical picture just from us sitting together, that it's worth the effort, the time, whatever it takes to pay the price to sit together as one family.
希望你们可以从这个镜头上当看到我们两个人在一起的时候你们就能看到真的是这是值得的花时间我们弟兄我们姐妹可以坐在一起来彼此的来认识
To sit together and just be with the other side with my brother with my sister wherever he's at to sit in their joy to sit in their struggle to listen to hold them to be together
就是坐在一起啊，当啊来分享彼此的软弱，也分享彼此的喜悦，这是一件非常啊值得的事情。
And I was thinking, who are my brothers? It says when brothers sit together.
啊，所以我就在想，那到底谁是我的弟兄呢？就因为这个经文里面说到当啊弟兄坐在一起的时候。
And first of all, brothers are all the ones that Yeshua brought into our family, the family of God.
那首先啊，弟兄就是啊每一个啊耶稣带回这个家里的人。
So all the way here from Jerusalem, we see you on the screen and we say you are our family.
所以我们在今天在这里，我们是在耶路撒冷，但是透过这个屏幕，我们看到你们每一个人，我们要说你们每一个人都是我们的家人。
And for me as a Jew, I can say my Arab, my Palestinian brothers and sisters, they're my family.
那作为一个犹太人，我也要说我的阿拉伯的妹妹，她也是我的家人。
Because our identity is first as sons of God before other identities on the earth.
因为我的身份，首先我是神的孩子，这个身份是超过其他任何的身份的。
And then second of all,Yeshua told the story of the Good Samaritan, where someone asked him, "Who's my neighbor?"
那第二点呢，就是当这个问到说谁问到这个好撒玛利啊，问到这个撒玛利亚人说谁是我的邻居呢
？And in that story, it was the person that was right next to you, the one that you meet on the road as you're going about your day.
那这个邻居其实是。走过就是在当你走在路上那个走过你身边的那个人可能就是你的邻居。
Even if he's from a different nationality, a different congregation, a different religion, a different agenda, different political background, he's my brother.
即便那个人他可能是来自于另一个国家另一个党派另一个的性别任何一个另一个完全不同的文化但是他是你的弟兄。
It's almost easier for me to love you guys in Hong Kong and China as my family because you're far away.
那对我来说，其实要爱你们这些在香港、在中国的家人，有时候其实是要更容易的，相比于我要爱我身边的家人。
But through Yeshua, we can love the person next to us, the one that we meet every day, the one that's near to us.
但是因着耶稣，因着耶和华，我可以来爱到就是坐在我身边的这个人，这个每天我都要和他见面的这个人。
Even though that's the hardest for us as Jews to love Palestinians is the hardest.
对于那虽然这件事情可能是一件最困难的事情，因为对我们犹太人来说，要去真的来爱一个阿拉伯的弟兄姐妹是一件很困难的事情。
But that's how the world will know that we are His.Because of the love we have for each other.
但是正是因为我们之间的这样一个不可能的爱，才是世人透过我们能看到我们真的是神的孩子。
谢谢你拣选了香港的这些父老们、中生代和年轻人。
Thank you so much for choosing the spiritual fathers and mothers and the middle generation and the younger generation.
在这个关键的时刻，他们各自站在自己的位置上，让我们看见一个不能震动的家。
And this critical moment, they all stand in the rightful position so that we can witness an unshakable family.
天父，谢谢你为用永不放弃的爱，让我们能够建立一个永不震动的家。
Father, we give thanks to you because you give us this unshakable love so that we can see this unshakable family.
让我们可以彰显你不能震动的国。
So that we can reveal your unshakable kingdom.